Okay, Mom, we have to go save Peach, okay?
Okay, Mario.
Okay, let's do this.
Get my Peachy baby back.
Fishy head girls. Mama Luigi? Where are you? How do I talk? Mama Luigi? Mama Luigi!
Let's do it.
Stir it up a little bit, but other than that, it's good.
Help me! Hey! Don't drink the lemonade! It's rigged! It's drugged! It'll rape you! Don't drink it!
Drugged? I see different colors now.
No!
Luigi, we need some type of car or something to ride, because Bowser runs really fast for a fat guy.
How does that make sense?
Well, if you take it into scientific meaning, if you look at the aerodynamic speed of his spikes and his shell, you'll see that he has more mass and inertia than we do, so going downhill would go a lot faster for fat people with higher mass. So if you look at the way of the inertia and the gravity of Earth, the gravitational pull from the moon and the sun, you'll then find out that the space-time continuum comes from your butthole.
My brain hurts.
It should.
Why don't we just hijack the bird that just flew by?
Because, Luigi, remember you're allergic to birds.
Oh yeah, the ostrich bit me.
Yeah.
How about we need a vehicle, right?
Yes, we need a vehicle.
Why don't we take the Grand Theft Auto technique? What? Mature and inappropriate that all parents should recommend their child never to do.
What's the Grand Theft Auto technique? I've never even heard of that game.
You never heard of the game?
No.
Okay.
Just sit back and eat pasta.
You find a car.
Yes.
Pull the guy out of the car.
Yes.
Beat them up until they have blood shooting out of their nose. And drive away.
Why beat them up? Why don't you just pull them out of the car and hijack the car?
Whatever way you like it, we can still get a car.
Okay, so let's use that method. It sounds fun and reasonable and mature.
Yes, and parents would never approve of it.
Yeah.
He's setting bad role models.
Yeah, so don't watch your videos if you're lame.
Yeah!
You.
Still watch it if you're lame.
Yeah, because we want you.
Finish.
Yeah.
Now let's come on.
Okay.
I said car.
Why'd you say come on twice?
I don't know.
Okay, I'll type one next. Good job. Okay, Luigi, we're behind this corner and a car should come by any minute.
Okay, I think you should do it.
Do what?
Steal the car.
The beating up and stuff?
Yes.
But
because you've never done it, and I've done it about 3 times already.
Oh, that's right, a good police record.
Yes.
Okay, so what am I going to use? I can't use my fist. I mean, if I have blood on my glove. What's that?
A crowbar. I use it all the time.
There's still blood stains on it.
Yes, I know.
Okay, so let's wait for a car to come.
Can't see me loving nobody but me for all my life.
Yay!
Hey, Mario, some fruitcake's coming. I can't stop.
What?
I lost my puppy!
What? Huh? What puppy?
The puppy about yay high and stuff like that. And
I'll help.
Get out of the car! I got a bazooka! Get out of the car! Get out of the car!
I'm sorry!
Out of the car!
Go on, Luigi!
Okay.
Hurry up!
Cops are coming!
Wahoo! Yeah!
Go, Mario! Yeah, you're a professional! I'm proud to be called your brother!
I'll teach you to steal my car! No, Luigi, come back! You forgot me! Ow! 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 Right to the face!
Ow! You stupid dog! Ow!
I finally got you for stealing my car!
What's the problem over here, mister?
This guy, he stole my car, and beat me up with a crowbar right here. It has his fingerprints and my blood on it. And I shot the tire out of the car, and the car kept going, but he flew off of it. So, I don't know where my car is, but he has to get arrested.
Okay, little buddy, you have the right to remain stupid, okay? You hijacked the car, and you're going to spend the rest of your life in jail or prison. What's the difference? I don't know.
What's the difference in what, jail or prison?
Yes. For that accident, you're going to prison.
Well,
rapist gun.
Jail or prison? One's worse. I think jail is worse. Which one's worse?
The prison's worse. It has all the rapists.
Well, no, not a prison.
Oh,
I've heard stories.
Oh, since you heard stories then.
No, I hate you, that stupid toad! Finally, I got back at that Mario and Luigi for getting me in trouble with Bowser. Ha ha ha!
Dang it, we're cornered!
Finally, Bowser, we found you. We're going to rescue Peach and end the series. Come on, Mario, let's go!
Mario! Oh my gosh, you turned into a car! I'm terribly, terribly sorry, don't worry. We'll make it better, Mario. I'm so sorry, I beat your horn up. I stopped going to my wood chip convention.
I'm terribly, terribly sorry. It's okay, Mario. We can make it out. We rescued Princess.
Come on. Come on, baby. Let's get out of here.
It's okay, Mario. It's okay. We're working out. I need therapy, but we're working out.
And that's how you find the drugs in a donkey's anal.
When am I ever gonna need to know this?
In prison, son. You're gonna live your life in here. I heard stories. Big stories. I live through them. I protect them.
How do you protect them?
Have fun! Now, let's find that stolen car.
Hey, look, it's a newbie!
What?
What's up, man?
Oh, crap, I'm in prison!
What, is it your first time or something?
Yeah. Isn't that a little cramped in this place? There's 5 people in this one little tiny cell.
Well, 15 in prison right now.
All the rest are in the shower. I doubt they're gonna come back anytime soon.
What?
Oh, never mind.
Oh.
Well, my name is Goomba Max.
Oh, my name is, Bob.
Oh, hey, Bob.
What
are you in for?
I hijacked a car, beat up a toad, punched him, beat him with a crowbar, stole his car, and the cops caught me.
The Grand Theft Auto 4 technique, huh?
Yeah, except for my friend, he, was still on the car when I fell off, so, yeah, I think he got caught, I don't know if he got caught yet.
Dang, I hate when that happens, man.
Yeah. Well, what are you in for?
There's a stupid guy named Mario. He took me in. It's my life dream to come tear that big, nasty nose off his face.
Oh. Yeah. Well, yeah, I want to beat him up, too. He's done some nasty things to me.
What, he raped your mom, too?
No. That was him. Oh, no. Okay.
Meet the crew.
Okay. What's this guy?
Oh, his name is Crackbear.
Why do you call him Crackbear?
He smoked so much cocaine, his eyes are fixing that stare.
So, he could be sleeping right now, and we wouldn't know it.
Heck, I don't know.
Okay. Okay.
Yo, man, what's up?
What's with that hat? It's like Jamaican.
That's my ancestor's mon.
You just changed your voice.
You want a roundhouse kick to the slap with this thing on? I don't think so, buddy.
Okay.
You better not drop the soap any of their money.
Okay, I know better than do that. Okay, what's this person?
Now, Sally. Now. Not yet.
What's a girl?
We don't know.
Yeah, I don't want to find out.
Me neither.
Okay.
Well, it's about sour time, and you meet who.
Who?
Oh, you'll find out.
Okay, well, I guess we get ready for the showers. I'm kind of nervous. It's my first time taking a shower out of jail.
Don't worry, Monty. It's okay, Mon.
Okay, let's go.
Come here, Crack Bear.
Last one in gets raped.
That's a new guy. Are you ready?
Yeah, I got my towel ready. How about we do the jacuzzi for the first time? I'm not ready to get in the shower with everyone else.
Okay.
Okay, get the water ready.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
That's enough?
Yeah, that's enough. Okay.
Keep your clothes on or something, newbie?
Yeah, I'm not going to get naked in front of everyone on the first day. I'm just going to keep my clothes on while I take my shower this time.
That's what the last guy said, until he got him.
Who?
Oh, you'll see.
What's up, sighties?
Oh no, it's Bubbles!
Goomba, what was that noise? I'm feeling uncomfortable, Goomba.
Calm down, white meat.
What'd you call me? Who is this?
Buttocks. What? Size 6, yeah. Calm down, white meat. Calm down. Turn around, face me. Oh, yeah.
Who is this? What is
that? He's only been here for 3 weeks and raped 10,000 inmates.
Who is he?
They call him Bubbles.
Bubbles?
That's my name.
Why do they call him Bubbles?
Just tell you, don't drop the soap. Yeah, baby. Yeah!
Oh, no, my soap! No!
Take it up, white meat. Wow.
No.
Yes.
I think I'm clean enough. Okay, I think I'm clean enough.
No, get back in there. You had to clean your ears.
Can't we just skip it for today?
No. Bubbles is even helping you.
Okay.
Yeah, you dare say okay. Well, go ahead. I'll guard you, white meat. Oh, yeah.
No.
No, not the new guy, not Bob!
Never again!
Don't worry. The food's not bad here. It's a sloppy joke. Wait till cream filled donut day. Okay. That's fun.
Okay. Yes. Better food. Need a hug? Better food. Rug? Yes.
No. It's okay. We'll work it out. Don't worry, Bob. I know you had a rough day and all, but tomorrow it will be all okay, Mom. Okay?
Okay.
Okay.
I'm still a little afraid of bubbles, though.
Don't worry. We all is.
Okay. Can you turn off the light? Okay, I just need a good night first.
Hello, my dudes. Ready for round two?
No!
Hey, dude, you found the car!
Huh? This is Mario!
But you found the car, and I need to get the car.
And I just arrested a guy named Mario.
Oh, you arrested Mario? That's not Mario?
Yeah, can I take the car? Thank you, dude.
Wait a second! Oh, hey, mister!
What?
Don't I get a reward?
Oh, yeah.
$1,000, like promised. How long did Mario get in jail for?
20 years.
How much is his bail?
Normally, we do not set bails for prison, but for your exception, $1,000. You know what? I can use that $1,000 to help Mario.
I'll open up a lemonade stand and make $1,000 to help him get out of bail. Thank you, officer, for the idea. Oh, yeah, you go do that.
I did not know people could be that stupid.
Oh, well. Oh, what a beautiful day. Not a cloud in the sky. Luigi's retarded lemonade is now in business. Only 25 cents, people. Any second now. I'm bored.
How about I hula dance?
Yeah.
Hey, retard, get off that box!
Ow!
You suck!
Can I get 25 cents, boy, please?
No, I'm gonna steal this lemonade!
No! Not my lemonade!
This lemonade business is hard. People throw rocks at me. Oh, wait, what's that? What's that? A customer! Oh, I'm great. Okay, I have to get ready. Oh, yes. Okay.
La, la, la,
hey,
la,
sir, huh? You want some lemonade? That one's 25 cents.
What type of lemonade?
It's freshly squeezed in my own house.
But why does it say Minute Maid on it?
Maybe I had the Minute Maid factory in my own house.
And why is this lemonade stand called Luigi's Retarded Lemonade?
Maybe because I'm retarded.
Why do you mess up with the E's?
I have a problem with my E's, okay?
I'm not buying anything from you. You might have done something.
No, come back!
I'm sorry about the E's!
I'll teach you for not buying my lemonade! Ha! Bullseye! Besides lemonade, Mario Power Drinks.
So I'd buy that!
Okay.
Get $1,000 for that power drink.
Oh, thank you!
Yeah!
Thank you, random toe that spends too much money on stuff. What's wrong, Bob?
Around 11 o'clock, Bubbles got to me.
No, not Bubbles.
Yeah, he had 2 hours with me and he wouldn't stop.
2 hours?
Yeah.
That's a new record for Bubbles.
Yeah.
Okay. You need to break out.
I know. I don't think I can spend 20 years of my life in here. Can I help break out, please?
How tall are you?
Around 5'6".
Oh, you're perfect to fit through that hole.
Don't say hole!
I'm sorry. You're the proper size to climb over that fence.
Okay. So, when are we gonna do it? Who's all gonna help us?
I'll help you, man.
Thank you, Crocodile Jamaican guy.
You're welcome, Mom.
one.
Okay, so I guess it's only three of us. Sally, you helping?
She says she wants to eat your flesh, but she'll help.
Okay, so I think four's enough. Crackbear, you're helping! Okay, we have five people. I think we can pull it off. Let's plan this, okay? Throw a huddle up.
Okay, guys, we made the perfect plan to break out. Do y'all all remember the plan?
Yes, we do.
Okay, let's go over it just for the people who are slow, like Crackbear. Okay, remember, me and Goomba, we're gonna go around to the front gate, okay? We're gonna try to break the alarm, okay? Crocodile guy, you're going to go and set the trap for any officer that walks by. The Crackbear is gonna wait for the officer to come by, so he'll get caught in the trap. Once the officer gets caught, he'll probably set the alarm, and it'll go off. So, the Crocodile, you're gonna have to come around with me and Goomba. Sally, attack the officer if he escapes out of the trap, okay? So, me, Crocodile, Goomba will run for the gate. I guess y'all will be left behind, but I don't think y'all really care about the outside world because y'all are two nobodies. So,
That's cold, man.
Well, Sally can't ever... I don't think Sally will ever find love. Crackbear is just too high and he'll get caught, arrested again just by going to Walmart. So, I guess we'd just be the only ones who escape.
Sorry, Mon.
So, let's do this, okay? Let's break out of jail!
Yeah!
Escape bubbles!
Okay.
Okay, Goomba, the trap is set. I think this is probably one of the best traps ever. When the officer walks by, we'll drop the washcloth on his head and I'll be blinded by our coolest and awesome ways of breaking out of jail. Okay, Goomba?
Well, I never thought I would ever see this break out.
Okay, we're gonna need to talk in code. So if there's like radios hearing us, they won't know what we're doing. Okay, so let's start. Goomba, the bologna is not in the sandwich.
Aw, not bologna day?
No, I'm talking in code.
Oh, okay.
Okay, wait for the officer.
Hey, what are you doing out of your cell?
Perfect.
It's eating me alive! I didn't think that would work that good. He's now passed out from washcloth. Okay, come on, guys. Come on. Let's get out of here.
Bye, Greg Bear.
Goomba, come on. Oh, crap. It's so dark. Oh, crap. He set the alarm. Oh, no. The spotlight. Everyone run. Oh, God.
My years of training got me out of that elaborate trap.
Oh no, jailbreak! I'll get you!
Come on, Goomba, you have to keep up!
Sorry, Mario, I cannot do it! Got him!
No, Goomba! No, Goomba!
Come on. He did his time.
But he's my best buddy in jail!
Don't worry, Mario. We'll find you.
How do you know? My name is Mario. My name's Bob.
No. That was the worst name ever. I knew you were Mario.
Oh, you saw the M on my head, didn't you?
Yep.
Okay, well, we need to get out because the cops are too busy beating the crap out of Goomba. We need to get out of here while we can.
Okay. You're not escaping. You two are the most sexiest inmates in here.
Ah! Oh no, it's Bubbles!
Crap, we need to sacrifice one of us.
I don't think I can do it. I've already been raped too many times.
Mario. I'll do it. I lived my whole life in prison. If it means getting raped a couple more times just to save the princess, I'll do it.
Okay, thank you, Crocodile.
Come here, sexy!
Okay, I'll do my time, Wario. I should get out while I can. Feels so great to be out of prison. The nice oxygen and air and the nice beautiful sky without any clouds. Man, it's so beautiful.
Hey man, what's up?
Crackbear?
Hope you enjoyed episode 6, Sexies!